Very simply, start by frying the beef and the onions. Now add the 7 spices and fry for about a minute. In with the potato cubes. Now add the turmeric and the salt and cook for about 2-3 minutes. Now top with boiling water and cook for about 15 minutes until the potatoes are cooked through and until the water has all dried out. Add the mixture into an oven dish. Take one filler sheet out and cover the remaining ones with a damp cloth to make sure they don't dry out. Now brush each sheet with olive oil, scrunch them up one by one, and place the filler sheets on top of the filling. Now bake the pie for about 15 minutes at 170 degrees or as per the filler sheet pack instructions. And as always, enjoy!